If I'm honest, growing up, didn't really know too much about the women's side. Wasn't publicised like it is now. Wasn't out there, and we kind of growing up, I got involved from playing with the boys' team at school and stuff. It was always very male dominated. I watched Liverpool. That's my dad's team. I can't say that I'm a massive fan now, but it was always heavily male dominated. So it's exciting to actually have female football role models out there, and you know, maybe look at ourselves as doing that for the grassroots teams for the local area. The way it's changed has been amazing.